That's our speaker. She finished her medical school at the University of Santo Tomas. She did her internal medicine residency here in our own backyard, the medical city. Then she went over the Mapod to St. Luke's Medical Center for her medical oncology fellowship. She was a visiting fellow at the MD Anderson Cancer Center in Houston, Texas. And she is the new section chief of medical oncology of the medical city. So let us warmly welcome Dr. Josephine Contreras Tolentino.
Can everybody stand up?